Hello, everybody. And happy Tuesday. I'm here for a quick meal and a quick shout out. God is great. God is good. God, I thank you for the food. In Jesus' name, I ask that it be blessed. Amen. Thank you for coming in. I have salmon croquette, okra with corn and tomatoes, also known as succotash, and some rice. How many have burned rice in their lives? This rice was burned last night. I just scraped the white rice off the top and left the burned rice on the bottom to soak it out for later. My dear mom taught me how to do that when I was a kid. Not going to be talking much. Just wanted to get right in and get right out. A quickie, if you will. And quite frankly, this salmon croquette is not living up to its name either. I made better, way, way better in my life. But it's not good manners, not at all polite to insult the cook. But I'm just saying. At least my succotash came out delicious. Tyler Perry night, so I can't hang around here too long. And, well, I'll save that for later. Not every meal is fit for a king, or a queen, or a princess. But you gotta eat it anyway. If you wanna knock out that hunger bear. And I know where my mistake lies. So I'll just do better next time. They look good. They don't taste good. Mm. last week I was fooling around looking at Laid on the Couch, All Ready for You Two. I mean, All Ready for Tyler Perry Night. And I was so busy looking at YouTube that I missed about 45 minutes of it. I was really mad at myself, so tonight I gotta start early and catch the rerun. Last night, sitting in here watching Toonapping and burning my rice. I gotta get a grip on this YouTube stuff. It's ridiculous. I have to wean myself from it because any obsession is not honorable to God. So I have to cut down on my YouTube watching. Cut down on thinking about it so much. It's ridiculous. I need to go to YouTube rehab. I'm a YouTube addict. And I shouldn't laugh because I'm serious. What's the difference if you watch YouTube on your phone or you watch it on TV? It's still an overindulgence, right? Now, we're going to get to these shout outs. And the first shout out is going out to Stormy Weathers. Thank you for watching. Rough Aloe, thank you for commenting. A happy belated birthday to Chiquita Tate. And a big, great, screaming hello to Carlos Vivas and Playground with Family. Thank you all for watching. Thank you all for making yourselves known to myself and the world. Letting everyone know that you watch Yakky Snacky and it is all good. Thank you. Bye bye.